Hi, this is Majinoni, and here's a review of Super Junior's fourth CD remastered. Now, I had a message from somebody who said they really needed to see this because they're about to make a purchase, so I thought I'd put this out really quick. Now, there's really nothing special about this one, especially when you compare it to the other ones. They're all a little different in their own unique ways, but, I mean, it's nothing like the Tara one. TR one where it was like huge. It's the cardboardish cover going around, like so. And here's the back, so you can see that. The only difference here is, in terms of music, is you just get four new songs. On the inside, you get the CD, and it comes in that standard CD tray, which I actually prefer this CD tray versus the Super Junior A CD. Where, you know, it had that little, or if you remember, it had that little plug, and, oh, I'm sorry, that didn't have the plug, that had the little tabs, and then I broke my tab because it wouldn't come out. Now, the one thing I think was kind of unique with this CD versus the other ones is the booklet is attached inside differently. I mean, because, like, normally the booklet would be here, and then the pages would open like this. This one you actually have to turn this way. Now, like all the CDs, you normally get the fan event thing, star call stuff. Now, the pictures are different. You get the credits over here, and you get, here's the pictures. I mean, it's like, at least it's a new set of pictures, so for that part, it's kind of good, for Super Junior fans at least. You have the song lyrics over here, like so. More pictures. I guess you could say one thing that is, I mean, I understand they're giving you bonus songs, but it's like, there's no trading cards, there's none of that stuff, so you're not going to get anything special like that out of this, other than songs. I'm not, to be honest with you, I don't know which one I would, if I only could buy one, I don't know which one I would buy. I mean, in terms of Super Junior, I think I might go for just this one because this one you get more song count. And, you know, if you remember, I had that contest for the Super Junior cards, so I don't really care about that. But if it was a band like maybe TR or 4Minute or 21, oh man, I'd freak out. I'd have to buy them all for sure, and multiple copies of each one. And by the way, I did pre-order the 21 CD, and I put that one on extra fast shipping. So as soon as I get that, there will be a review up for that one. That one I cannot wait for. And I bought an extra copy, so anybody who happens to go to Sabaton at the end of September, you'll have a chance of winning that CD. If you have any comments or questions, just let me know. Tell me, which one would you buy? Would you buy the version A, which was the long rectangle one, version B, which was similar to this, or would you go for C, or which is the remastered one? Let me know which one. Subscribe to the channel. I'll have more reviews up. I still have a stack of CDs that I still have to go through. And like I said, 21 as soon as I get back. So until next time.